A fire that destroyed a mobile home in Carter County this morning is being treated as suspicious by investigators. Crews responded to the fire in the 100 block of Simpson Lane in Watauga just after noon. Firefighters say that home was abandoned and no one was inside. Watauga Fire Department Chief Benny Colbaugh told News Channel 11 the home did not have electricity running to it. They are now investigating the fire as suspicious. No one was injured in that fire.
Kingsport Board of Mayor.